Fairfax School District is also bringing students back to their classrooms tomorrow. Today, the district announced all of its schools will reopen campuses under a modified schedule. The district has nearly 2,800 students, and tomorrow is the day local schools can officially reopen campuses because Kern County has stayed in the red tier for the state's monitoring system for 2 weeks.